permission to tear the kingdom of Satan down.
Well, praise the Lord this morning. Praise God. We thank the Lord for yet another blessed morning. We thank him for Jesus, the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Praise God. Well, you know, sometimes I'm sitting in church, praise God. Various churches I've visited, praise God, over time. Hallelujah. Church I'm attending now, praise God. And I begin to see some things, amen, that grieve my spirit, disturbs me, praise God, right there in the service. Hallelujah. And I was saying, Lord, why do I see what I see, my God? Hallelujah. And God shows me more, and I asked him again, Lord, why do I see the things I see? And you know what? The Lord came to me, praise God, and he said, do you see what I see? Hallelujah. Oh, my God. Hallelujah. And he said, this is not all, praise God. I'm just showing you as much as you can handle. Hallelujah. Oh, my God. Hallelujah. Now, today the focus is, do you see what I see? Praise God. Sometimes we need to look at things from God's perspective, amen, and not our own selfish perspective, praise God. Hallelujah. There are some things going on, hallelujah, in the church that are not pleasing to God, hallelujah. And we must understand it because, see, sometimes we paint this rosy picture, praise God, but I don't believe, hallelujah, and I'm just speaking by myself, my own accord, my own, hallelujah, perspective, amen, that this is not the bride, amen, that Jesus is coming back for, praise God. Hallelujah. Amen. Praise God. Let's go to 1 Corinthians, the 10th chapter. Hallelujah. The first verse, moreover, brethren, I would not have that ye should be ignorant how that all of our fathers were under the same, under the cloud, and all passed through the sea, and were all baptized unto Moses in the cloud and in the sea, and did all eat the same spiritual meat. And did all drink the same spiritual drink, for they drank of that spiritual rock that followed them, and that rock was Christ. But with many of them God was not well pleased, for they were overthrown in the wilderness. Now these things were our examples to, they were our examples to the intent we should not lust after evil things as they also lusted. Neither be ye idolaters, as were some of them, as it is written, the people sat down to eat and drink and rose up to play. Neither let us commit fornication, as some of them committed, and fell in one day 23,000. Neither let us tempt Christ, as some of them also tempted, and were destroyed of serpents. Neither murmur ye, as some of them also murmured, and were destroyed of the destroyer. Now all these things happened to them for examples, and they were written for our admonition, upon whom the ends of the world are to come. Oh my God, hallelujah. Wherefore let him that thinketh he standeth take heed lest he fall. Hallelujah. Oh, my God. Hallelujah. Let's stop right there. Amen. They all ate of the same spiritual meat. They all, hallelujah, drank of the same drink. Come on now. Hallelujah. They all drank of that spiritual rock that followed them, and that rock was Christ. Amen. But see, it says in the fifth verse, but with many of them, God was not well pleased. Amen. Even though, hallelujah, you all praise together. Come on. You all dance and shout together. Come on. God is not pleased with many of you. Praise God. Hallelujah. Because you're dancing and shouting. You praising and everything. But yet you go back and do the same thing. Praise God. Hallelujah. Praise and dancing is a sign of victory. Praise God. Hallelujah. And whereas some is dancing, they should be down to the altar. Praise God. Because see, God sees your filthiness. while you're dancing, and you know when you're dancing it's moving you around, and you're stinking up to heaven, what you need to do, come on now, first go to that altar, first seek that refuge, first seek God out, hallelujah, oh my God, it's nothing wrong with a praise, it's nothing wrong with a dance, it's nothing wrong with a shout, but what are you shouting about, what are you dancing about, come on, what are you praising about, hallelujah. Do you see what God see? Hallelujah. You cannot pretend with God. You can't fake and shake with God. He searches your heart. Oh, my God. Hallelujah. It doesn't matter to God if you come in a, hallelujah, $200 suit. It doesn't matter to God if you got diamonds on every finger. Because if your heart is stanky, hallelujah, it goes all the way up to his nostrils. Come on now. Hallelujah. In your praise, your shout, come on now, your dance, hallelujah, you're speaking in tongues, come on now, if there is not love in your heart, oh, you're nothing but loud brass, a dancing, tingling brass, praise God, hallelujah, do you see what he sees, and see, it doesn't matter because you're a member of this church, or you're a member of that church, because you're on the members' roll, because see, that members' roll ain't got nothing to do with the Lamb's Book of Life, praise God. Hallelujah. Do you see what I see? Hallelujah. Oh, yes, praise God. Oh, you can't praise the Lord. Are you down there dancing because you want Sister Honeybun to see that you got it going on? Come on now. You want Brother Joe Flo to know, hey, that it's on over here. Come on now. But see what I'm trying to tell you. Even though you may get caught up in that spiritual meat, even though you may get caught up in the anointing, what is your motive for what you are doing? Why do you come to church? Praise God. Do you see what God sees? He sees your corruptible heart, hallelujah. He sees that you need to repent, praise God. You can dance all day. You can shout all day. Oh, but if you don't seek out getting some purity in your heart, you will dance your way to hell. Come on now. You will shout in hell. Hallelujah. Oh, my God. Do you see what I see? Hallelujah. Church is falling left and right. Big church is getting ready to come down. Hallelujah. Do you see what God sees? Hallelujah. God's going to shake it. Hallelujah. He's going to throw it, praise God. Because, see, there will be a bride, hallelujah, without a spot or a wrinkle. Hallelujah. That will be received by the bridegroom, praise God. Do you see what I see? Hallelujah. Open up your eyes and recognize. Do you see what I see? Hallelujah. He said, neither be ye idle as we were some of them. Come on now. Hallelujah. Neither let us commit fornication as some of them committed and fell in one day. 3 and 20,000. 20,000. Hallelujah. 3 and 20,000 fell as a result of fornication. Praise God. Oh, my God. Dancing and shouting, but yet fornicating. Come on now. Dancing and shouting, but yet murmuring. Come on. We get to dancing and shout. When you dance and shout, huh? When you're praising the Lord, that's victory, praise God. And if you have obtained victory in your shouting praise, why do you go back and start complaining? Why do you murmur? Why do you act as if you are defeated in the very thing that you've already shouted and danced about? Come on now. Without faith, it's impossible to please God. Do you see what I see? Hallelujah. Oh. Praise the Lord. Amen. Let's go to 2 Corinthians 11 and 13. For such are false apostles, deceitful workers transforming themselves into the apostles of Christ. And no marvel, for Satan himself is transformed into an angel of light. Therefore, it is no great thing if his ministers also be transformed as the ministers of righteousness, whose end shall be according to their works. Hallelujah. Oh, my God. Hallelujah. Satan Satan himself is transformed into an angel of light. Come on now. False apostles, deceitful workers, praise God. You got them right there in the midst. Come on now. But you all act like you don't see it, praise God. You act like you can't hear it, hallelujah. Maybe you are not following that word of God as they're bringing the word to you. Come on now. Maybe, hallelujah, you got away from the plan of God, amen. Maybe you got caught up in the man instead of God's plan, praise God. But somebody's got to see this, amen. Hallelujah. God is revealing. All you have to do, come on, is search those scriptures, and God will expose everybody and everything, because the word of God does not lie, praise God. There are false prophets among us in this hour. Come on, you see some of them on TV, you hear some of them on the radio. Come on now, hallelujah. You see some of them right before you live and in living color, praise God. False, hallelujah, one that will deceive. Come on now, if you tell me a lie, come on, hallelujah, I'm sorry, you are a deceiver, eat out of my sea, if you're just telling me something to get my money, I'm sorry, I don't make bad investments, praise God, I'm not going to put it in your storehouse, hallelujah, oh my God, it's like an investment for my life, it's an investment for my soul, and I don't believe that it's between the preacher and God about the money, because see, if I give, I am a partaker of that thing, and I'm not going to partake, knowingly partake of an evil thing. I'm going to check you out, praise God. But see, I'm going to discern through the Holy Ghost, amen. Let's go to 1 John 4:1. Since we're talking about checking things out, oh my God, you don't just invest into things because people are saying, you better, hallelujah, seek the word of God and see what it says about this matter. Then they say, well, how will I know? I'm giving my money, but how will I know? What you need to do is go to 1 John 4:1. Hallelujah. It says, beloved, believe not every spirit, but try the spirits whether they are of God, because many false prophets are gone out into the world. Praise God. Let me tell you something. Hallelujah. You better try that spirit in this hour. You better know that you know where you're giving. You better know, where your feet are planted. You better know that's where God wants you to be. Come on now. Because if you're anywhere else, then where God wants you to be. Oh, heaven, we have a problem. Hey, quote of my feet. Let me tell you something, praise God. Do you see what I see? I'm not going to sit up in no mess. I'm not going to dwell in no mess and go down the toilet like a tidy bowl man. Come on now. I'm not going out like that. Not this brother, praise God. Oh, the Lord said he wished that I prosper as my soul prosper. And if my soul is prospering, everything else is going to prosper. Whatever I lay my hands to, if I be obedient to the Lord and be led by his spirit, it's going to prosper. There's going to be some fruit. And if you ain't got no fruit coming on, you may be walking blind. Or yet you may be living, but yet dead. You may have a form of godliness, but denying the power thereof. Do you see what I see? Praise God. Hallelujah. Oh, yes. Let's go to 1 Corinthians, 2nd chapter. They say, well, how? You don't have no right to judge. No, I don't. Nor do I claim that right. But praise God, there's something in me. There's someone in me that's greater than any right walking this earth. There's someone in me that is right, praise God. Hallelujah. Let's go to 2 Corinthians. Praise God, 2:14-15. But the natural man receiveth not the things of the Spirit of God, for they are foolishness unto him. Neither can he know them, because they are spiritually discerned. But he that is spiritual judgeth all things, yet he himself is judged of no man. Praise God. Oh, yes, that is a right. Praise God. Whatever God reveals to my spirit, praise God. Hallelujah. Hey, I have that right, praise God. Oh, my God. Long as I'm walking in the spirit, I have that right to call a nickel, and a dime. Hallelujah. Do you see what I see? I see that hell has enlarged itself. I see that the lake of fire, hallelujah, has enlarged itself. Oh, my God. But see, I also see a true and risen Savior. They're saying enough is enough. It's time to quit faking and shaking, because you'll soon be baking. It's time to repent. Oh, my God, what you need to see is yourself. The Bible says examine yourselves, praise God. It's time to see as Christ see you. It's time to see as God see you. Do you see what I see? Praise God. Oh, yes, hallelujah. Oh, Father God, in the name of Jesus, open up our eyes, Lord. that we may see as you see, Lord. Help us, Lord, in the name of Jesus, Lord. Father God, as I search myself, Lord, hallelujah. Help others to search themselves, Lord. Father God, hallelujah. Help us, Lord, to see our motivations, Lord. To see if there's any stones in our heart of corruption, hallelujah. Lord, to see if our praise is authentic, Lord. Help us to see, Lord, if our dancing is authentic, Lord. To see if our shouting, our efforts for you, Lord, are pure, hallelujah. The motivation is Jesus Christ, Lord. Lord, help us to see. Praise God. You have been preaching.
Now that the devil has tapped out, we got to go. It's been real. Hey, oh.